My name is Ruth Dawson, and my skin name is Kunjarra. I've got this painting about the Pebbles, and the Pebbles is our cultural land where people go out there. Yeah, that's the Pebbles, they call it Kunjarra. The rocks are same shape. I think they represent the munga munga. They are wild girls. Sometimes you see them, sometimes they don't come out, they're a bit frightened. And they're a bit jealous from the country, from the land. They don't like people going there. Sometimes they make us sick. I think that's their land. And about the Pebbles and Devil's Marble, because they're important. And the Pebbles belong to my mother's place, where they use it for woman's ceremony dance. Last I seen there was a big culture that danced about dancing, ladies dancing. There's a little bit of open space there somewhere, and where people go for use for dance ceremony dancing. And they have it for show the tourists and everyone from around this town. They go out there to choose the colors, because sometimes there's a bit of rocks dead on the ground. They're really rocks.